Well, guys, I think it's time. Let's go do us a 1980s wheat harvest.
Race is on, guys.
Here we go.
If you've got to use a wagon, guys, pull it in style.
All right,
let's go see what we got here. Feeling good about this wheat harvest. Truck started, we're off to a good start already. The neighbors are still beating me, gotta go.
Thank you.
much horsepower for the wagon. Oh, let's see if we can grab another gear here. It's gonna take forever. I wish my big truck was done. That's why you need a 454, friends. Idling along in third gear, easy peasy. Well, guys, empty, headed home. I guess I'm a little disappointed by that wheat went just a little better than 50 bushel to the acre, and, you know, I guess it is what it is. Nothing I can do about it. And as every farmer says, and I'm gonna say it too, next year will be better. Yep, next year will be better, my friends. All right, let's finish this. Let's take my new toy home. New car smell. All right, I love it. Okay, here we go. Well, guys, I'm not used to having all the gears. This is the fastest I've ever driven a gear mine in my life. And that's no flat. Well, guys, that's going to be a wrap for me today. I'd like to thank you all for joining me on our 80s wheat harvest today. Thanks for watching, everybody. We'll see you next time.